Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Mini Salunkhe. I'm a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist working at Cloudnine Hospitals, Kalyani Nagar, Pune. Normal vaginal delivery, or the classical vaginal birth as we call it, is the delivery of the baby through the natural birth passage, which is the vagina. Now here what happens is that the birth can be divided into three stages. The first is the stage of the dilatation and the effacement of the cervix, in which the cervix thins out and it starts dilating. Now when this dilatation becomes 10 centimeters, that is the full dilatation of the cervix, the second stage starts, in which the baby starts coming down and the mother starts pushing the baby out of the vaginal canal. This is the second stage of labor in which the baby is delivered. The third stage of labor is called the stage in which, after the birth of the baby, we clamp the cord and then the placenta and the membranes are delivered. So this is the whole process of a classical vaginal birth or a normal vaginal delivery, that is a normal birth through the natural way from the vaginal pathway. Now in a first time mom, it may be anywhere between 8 to 16 hours. In a second time mom, this natural vaginal delivery may take a little shorter, so anywhere between around 6 to 8 hours.